You have freely and deliberately chosen each other as partners in the spiritual union of marriage.
The friends, the family, no one. I'm sure even the wedding crashers here have no doubts.